was a song called Camp Granada.
Hello, Muddah. Hello, Faddah. Here I am at Camp Granada.
You remember
Leonard Skinner. He got ptomaine poisoning last night after dinner.
That's where I heard the name from. The singer. I laughed my ass off. A door would blow open. Nobody's there. What the hell is it? That's Lynyrd Skynyrd. And start laughing. They picked up on it a little bit. They'd use somebody's on the phone. Nobody's talking. Say, Lynyrd Skynyrd. A noise over there, and there ain't nothing over there. It's Lynyrd Skynyrd. The dangest thing happened. A year and a half later, Gary got Lynyrd Skynyrd as a gym coach. And he was making them cut their hair. And here we were trying to be rock legends, see? Ronnie decided it was time to change the name because some of the people were saying 1% talent, and it pissed him off. So when we were thinking of names, I said, Lynyrd Skynyrd. They said, where? I said, no, Lynyrd Skynyrd. They said, where, Bob? Name of the band. And everybody just bust out laughing. Ronnie said, by God, that's it. You know, that is it.